influenza is caused by influenza virus, and that's the one that hits really hard, really fast with the high fever and respiratory symptoms. A cold generally is milder, and so there's different viruses that cause a cold that usually have more gradual onset. When you get influenza, usually people who get it can say, I was fine until 4 o'clock on Thursday. They can really tell a specific time when it just hits them. Most other respiratory illnesses have more gradual onset of you just start to not feel very well. But you get the fever, the muscle aches, the respiratory symptoms, including coughing and sneezing. But it's really the high fever and the muscle aches, the lethargy, the being tired, that hits really hard. So those who get the most sick from influenza and have the most complications are those less than 5 years of age, and then those older than 65 years of age, and then anybody who has an underlying medical condition. So anybody who has, for example, heart or kidney or liver disease, they're going to be more vulnerable to complications if they do get influenza. Well, the best protection against influenza is the influenza vaccine, but it also helps to wash hands, because although it's a respiratory illness, and so you can get it from somebody coughing or sneezing on you and then breathing that in, it can last on other things, and you can get it on your hands, and then if you touch your face or touch your mouth, it can be transmitted that way. So hand washing is good, the alcohol-based hand sanitizers are good, and then trying not to be around sick people. If you're sick, then you shouldn't expose other people. So don't come into work, don't go to school, and your coworkers will appreciate that. Sometimes it hits hard in November or December, and sometimes not until March. And the protection lasts the whole season, so it's best to get protected before it hits. That being said, if you haven't been vaccinated in January or February, it's still a good idea to get influenza vaccine, because they're still circulating virus, even if you've had the flu, it's good to get vaccinated, because generally during the season more than one strain circulates. You can't get flu from the flu vaccine. That's the most common thing that I hear. And then some people say, I got the vaccine and it just doesn't work because I ended up getting the flu. And it's true that it doesn't work 100%, doesn't provide 100% protection. But if you're vaccinated, that is an excellent way to protect against flu, and it'll provide, if there's a good match, it'll provide around 60% protection against flu. And if you get breakthrough illness even though you've been vaccinated, then it'll be a milder flu and you'll recover faster. So it's still worth it to get the vaccine every year.